Sixth problem. If 1 omega omega square are the cube roots of unity, then prove that 1 by 1 plus 2 omega plus 1 by 2 plus omega is equal to 1 by 1 plus omega. Okay. Already we have familiarized with the cube roots of unity, so that directly we shall do this problem. Take left hand side, 1 by 1 plus 2 omega plus 1 by 2 plus omega. Here LCM, 1 plus 2 omega into 2 plus omega. Now 1 plus 2 omega, 1 plus 2 omega gets cancelled, 2 plus omega into 1, 2 plus omega plus this 2 cancel, we have 1 plus 2 omega. This we can write 3 plus 3 omega by, let us multiply, 2 plus omega plus 4 omega plus 2 omega square. Okay, now this we can write, 3 common 1 plus omega this is 2 plus 5 omega. This is how much? 2 into 2, 4 omega, 5 omega. Plus 2 omega square. Okay, now 3 into 1 plus omega. This can be arranged like this. 2 plus 2 omega plus 2 omega square plus, this we can write 2 plus 2 omega plus 2 omega square, and next this is 3 omega, we can write it. Now 3 into 1 plus omega by this 2 common, 1 plus omega plus omega square plus 3 omega. See, this will be 0. So now we have 3 into 1 plus omega by 3 omega. So now this 3, 3 gets cancelled. We have 1 plus omega by omega. This 1 plus omega is replaced by minus omega square by omega. So this will be minus omega. Say equation 1. Now take RHS. This RHS is 1 by 1 plus omega. What is 1 plus omega? This 1 plus omega is minus omega square. So 1 by minus omega square. Multiply both numerator and denominator with omega. So 1 by minus omega square into omega by omega. So omega by minus omega cube. What is omega cube? Omega cube is 1. So this will be omega by minus 1, that is minus omega. See, this is equation 2. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Next problem, seventh one. If 1